Man, that was a massive, massive turd. Okay. You don't want to see it again. After I heard that. Right, we'll flush.
Nathan, why so long?
I just had to shit, okay?
I hope you didn't clog the toilet.
No, I didn't. Who do you think I am?
Okay, you know what? Turn on the TV or we'll miss Uber News.
Of course.
Good day to everyone and welcome back to Uber News.
What?
In today's news, inflation in our country is rising. There are rumors that $1 will be worth $3. People don't have good opinion on it and they are saying that it will make living harder and increasing prices is not a good idea. There are also rumors that this change will only be temporary or not even gonna happen. In a local news, a new restaurant has been opened called Daddy's Meat. Clients that ate food already in there are saying that meats served there, especially steaks, are really well cooked and fresh. And our biggest news of the day. 2 days ago afternoon, a horrible crime has been committed. A dead body found of Drake Peppermint after car crash. People that saw that thought it was an accident. Drake Peppermint was struck by a car into empty shop. When police arrived, he was already dead. He had many wounds. Not only bruises after crash, but also many stab wounds.
Oh boy.
There was also a message on a wall that says he wasn't fun. This is now confirmed that it was deliberate murder. The wife of killed husband reported the calling phone and messages. The phone call happened first. She says that the man on the phone talking to Drake was clearly saying, "Let's have some fun." Then, after a few hours, she took a look on her phone to find message, "The fun has begun." After some time, the whole thing has happened. Many of those who survived the meeting with murderer, claiming that after escaping him, he left them alone. The only sign left then was notes on the door saying, "Good game." Those who were badly injured are now laying in a hospital. One of them sadly died of blood loss after getting stabbed and there was not enough time for transfusion. You better be careful when taking a call, because you may not see the end of the day. We will return to the rest of the program after these commercials.
Okay, enough of this. I don't want to see some kind of idiot in a mask who can't even say a single sentence without stuttering.
It's late, I'm going to take a shower.
Okay, go.
Man, this is horribly
what
written.
What the fuck? Who is walking around the houses at this hour?
I'm just saying. What was that? Face in a toilet? Oh, is this the front door? Don't poop anymore. Oh, that's an interesting photo. Kind of gnarly.
We're interrupting the following audition to inform you about the danger. A toilet killer was captured on cameras in the city. Many resident owners reported calls from unknown caller that were possibly from murderer. If your phone is ringing, you better don't answer it. Now, we return to plan.
You better don't answer it?
Give me a moment.
Where would the fuse be? Oh. Jeez. My God. I never lie. Why is every game so loud? I need a handle.
Hello?
Let's have some fun.
Holy shit. The door is locked. I have to find something to break them down.
Was there something in that basket before I came up? I'm not seeing anything.
The door is locked. I have to find something to break them down.
Why do we find a key though? What is the key for? No.